1897, the Vaudeville Comedy team of Bert Williams and George Walker became the first African Americans to perform at the Metropolitan Opera as part of a benefit for New York's poor. It would be their only appearance at the Met. At the turn of the 20th century, Williams and Walker were two of the most sought-after comedians on the American stage. Celebrating African American contributions at WXXI.org.